Got a strong shiver rolling up my arm. Got a strong shiver rolling up my arm. I should have spread my net, I should have pulled my brake. Got a strong shiver rolling up my arm. I got no plans to ever go back home. I got no plans to ever go back home. I'm too exhausted now that I've come this far. I got no plans to ever go back home. You see me wandering down the street and I'm shaking. You got me climbing up these walls and now I'm breaking. I cut my fingers to the bone and I'm bleeding out.
Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski ready to bring you all the action as we are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge. Opening face-off is just seconds away. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. He grabs the puck here at the point. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Dadanov. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Here comes the call.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Penalty to number 73, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 1 minute.
Takes the feed from off the wing. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Finds some space in the corner. Slides the puck down low. Can't catch up to the pass. Takes it into the slot. Big save by the goaltender once again.
What a pushover.
Trying to get it out of the end. A chance. And that shot goes over as the lane was filled. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Dadanov's won it off the faceoff. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
10 seconds on the clock.
Dadanov's going to play it against the half wall. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires. I'm liking the way they're getting after this shift here, James. Really good effort.
Flips it up the net. Shot deflected. And somehow he got a piece of that one. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still no score in this one. Wichita's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Feeds it on over to Horvat. Point-to-point pass. the puck along the boards. And they can't convert on the play. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
Back to the blue line. Cutting to the slot. They score! That goes off a skate in front and into the net. Edmonton's on the board first. What now?
Attack. Don't sit back. You're not defending the lead with way too much time left.
Puck picked up in the open ice. Can't find his man. The Dogs take possession here in the open ice. Stays with it. And he regains control of the puck. Quick feed down low. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Edmonton's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Motto stick handling in his own zone. Nothing doing on that. Quick feed to Bunns. James takes it through the middle of the ice. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Passes right to the front. He scores! And that's two in a row!
Get one, you stay hungry. You want to stay on your toes. And while the defending team's back on their heels, they throw another one on the board.
Horvat's won it.
Scored by
picks up the puck in his own end.
Assisted by number 86.
Offside call and won the faceoff just outside seconds. The blue line. More than half the period has expired. Edmonton's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends it in on the attack. Right out in front. Lets the wrister fly. Dismiss that chance.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
The Dogs will play it through the neutral zone. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Oh, he'll feel all of that after this one. Edmonton's got it near the point. Nice stick save by the goaltender. Got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Grabs it in his own end. Right up the gut. Here they go. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Chance in front. Nice save from point blank range.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Turn that chance aside. The Dogs move it in. Wichita's grabbed a hold of the puck. Into the offensive end now. Wichita's got the puck behind the net.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Dogs lead this one 2-0. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Along the half wall with the puck. Manages to hang on. Grabs the puck in the corner. Taken along the wall by Aho. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Slides it to shore. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Takes a wrist shot. How did he stop that one? And that's time on the period. Unrelenting. But the clock just simply ran out. Wow. That was impressive to finish up. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Crawford's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
Sends it down low. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Denied that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Here he is. Takes the shot, and that one's turned away. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 2-0 is where we sit. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Dadanov. Centering pass! And he puts that one aside with ease. The Dogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Looks to get the puck over to PTP. Motto's got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner. Right up front. Can't connect. Oh, what a hit. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that one's broken up. Fails to find the open man. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Aho. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Takes the puck behind the net. And now he tries to get it across to Bunns. Blocked in traffic. That opportunity's rejected. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Dogs are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Dodonov's won the draw. From the boards, he takes that pass. And they'll be forced to reap. He might have a step here. Drives to the paint. Oh, smart miss up play to put that one away. Quick pass over to Aho. Skates across the blue line. Here's a shot. Big time stick save. Edmonton's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Strong defensive effort. Bunns moves the puck. Receives the pass. Play whistle dead because of an offside. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Edmonton's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Horvat's won possession. Darren's got the puck now in his own end. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Crane's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Dogs win the draw. Bunns has the puck from the back of the cage. Well, that'll get a response.
Darren's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Takes control of the puck. Here's a chance out front. Oh, a little too much stick work, and the officials with their arms in the air. Hooking's the call. This is what they kind of call the lazy penalty these days,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it is, but really the problem is you're beat, and you panic, and you're trying to help. The more you help, the worse it gets. Go sit down.
He certainly dug himself a hole there. Here we go, on the wraparound! Knocked off the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Edmonton's got the puck. Couldn't connect on that pass. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Driving right to the front! Denied by the goaltender. He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Edmonton's offensive onslaught and a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Dodonov's won the draw. Bunns grabs the puck inside his own territory.
By number 93.
Sends the pass over.
Dykov's whole game changes when he's got the puck. He's got two goals. He's looking for a third.
Here's a short pass to PTP. Picked up along the wall by Shore. Levels him with the hit. The Dogs will play it in their own end. Centered out in front! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. With the stop. Taken by Aho. And another stop!
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Edmonton's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Buns picks up the puck. Moves it to Dadanov. Slides the pass over to James. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Crawford's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Here in the late going of the frame, Edmonton's got a 3-goal lead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And nearing the final minute of the
second period,
they've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Aho. Goes full circle with the puck. Oh, what a stop! Log jam in front. That's broken out. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Edmonton's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period comes to an end.
So in love with self-destruction, you're bringing me down. Why'd you come over? Are we over? Are you playing around? You hold me gently, but it's empty. You should figure it out.
challenge laid. Challenge accepted. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We are both fired up to watch this EASHL showdown. Teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Puck scooped up by Shore. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called.
Oh, he's trying to shoot that off the glass, James. Under a little bit of pressure in the hand. Shoots it over the window. Now he's got to go full shame for 2 minutes.
Then you go free after that, right?
Blocked in front. Motto's got it across the line. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed to Dodanov. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Enters the offensive zone from the left.
What a pushover.
Big stop by the keeper.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Edmonton's got it in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Just wide. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Horvat's won the draw here in the open ice. Carries it in. Hammers one. And puts it up the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar.
For a moment, James, I thought that puck hit the crossbar and went in. But the game remained scoreless as it bounced away.
Solid kick to slow him down. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck over to Dodanov. Here's a chance. Move to the middle. And he totally whiffs on that one. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after it pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. Wichita's got a hold of it along the wall. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Here's a shot. Nothing.
Hit the net.
Scores! Now this is the content we're here for. Wichita's weathered the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up.
6 seconds.
Use of the stick to poke the puck away. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Passes the puck over to PTP. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. He scores! One-timer and a beaut.
The centermen glide into position.
Horvat's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
Scored by number 17, assisted by number 15.
And now he moves it quickly to PTP.
Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 42 seconds.
Edmonton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Played big in the moment there. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Wichita's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Wichita's playing it from the side. Not able to connect. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Sends the pass down low. And that's broken up. And now it's grabbed by Dadanov. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. There's a tough call to take here. Interference is the call, Ray.
Battling away for the puck. You end up taking a little bit too much of a liberty and you get whistled for interference.
The penalty.
Dadanov's home with a save. Has won the draw and they'll go to work. Here's a pass!
That's going to hit the net. From that spot on the ice, you don't get there very often. You've got to make the goalie make a play.
Play rolls on. The Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And now he angles it across to Bunns. The Dogs scoop it up along the boards. Denies him on the play. Feeds it down low. And that's broke. He scores! Put the special in special team.
Now the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Number
what a close save!
15 minutes, 21
and there's
seconds.
A chop after the whistle.
Was it ever? He got his money's worth there.
Here in the late goings of the period, Edmonton's trailing by one. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. What a steal in his own end.
Wichita's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
He scores! What a goal! Won the draw in the neutral zone.
Scored by
moves
number 17.
To Aho.
Assisted by number 93.
Edmonton's on the attack.
16 minutes,
moves it quickly over
seconds.
To Horvat. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Wichita's got control of it now from their own end. Hangs onto the puck.
In the first period.
Sends a pass over. Save in front. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Tries to get it out of the zone. And that should do it. 20 more minutes in the books. And with the sound of the horn, that brings some finality to the opening period, and we've got a close one.